welcome to my channel. As you know, on this channel, sustainability matters. In fact, we find sustainability very sexy. On here, we repair, we upcycle, we recycle, we swap. And for this year, we are going to up our 2020 sustainable game. And I'll be bringing you lots of videos in which I hope to inspire you to become more sustainable in an era of fast fashion. So I hope you enjoy this video, find some inspiration, and I'll see you in the next one.
To interrupt, guys, but just a quick note.
Hi guys, if you just so happen to just click on my video, you are new, please click the red subscribe button.
So here they are, guys. If you click on these buttons, you'll be part of my channel and you'll be notified when I post new videos. And most importantly, guys, it's free. Thank you so much for subscribing. Love ya. Let's get back to the video. Today is Wednesday and this is today's outfit. It's this Zara top from about 3 or so seasons ago. I think it pairs beautifully with this nude
off-white skirt, and you guys must be familiar with this skirt because I found this from my sister's bin. So yeah, I do wear it to work. This is it in action here, and I love it. I do think it's very slimming, as I was told not so long ago. So I'm actually gonna wear it more, if that's the case. I love it. I actually love today's outfit. It's very professional, and that's exactly how I love to look. Very professional. So yeah, my outfit of the day. So this is today's outfit. I love this outfit, and I've had this for over 18 years now. Yeah, wow, it's amazing. It reminds me of my coat from River Island. Really, really love that detail on it. Gorgeous. Thank you. So I hope you enjoyed this look, and I'll see you soon.
So I definitely hope you enjoyed this video and that you would find some inspiration to do your thing for 2020. And remember to always love yourself and to accept your perfect imperfections, because they are what make you unique and drop dead gorgeous. Love you guys. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.